good scrum by Taranaki. And a little planned move on here is Cameron. Linking up here with by Musso. And he's in the clear by Musso. Only Kerrigan to beat. He's in. Under the post. What a... It came from a solid scrum on Taranaki ball.
From the scrum, Jarman misses out the first five, straight to Megan, but Auckland were ready for it. But nice work there from Toloki. The Tongan loose forward is away, comes Taranaki against Shane McDonald, running in the open again there, hooker. Jarman clears it quickly, back inside to Megan, half gap here for Megan. He's got men outside of him, across to Lilly, the fullback. Will they catch him? He's in.
What a try.
Also looking, in fact, he looks a little happier than Graham Henry.
Back at the scrum.
Cameron. This is out Megan. This is Drummond. Manu. Cross to Bar. Awful there without his headgear. One try today so far. But by Musso. Nice little pass back inside. They're only 10 metres short of the line. Here comes Taranaki again. Storming back at Auckland. Just like they did in the first half. Cameron again. Baptisms of fire. And yes, he's awarded the try. Quick one taken 10 metres back. Charge coming in from the Greek peak. Paul Graham, all 114 kilograms of him, makes another couple of yards. Flick back there. For Megan, Dan Megan.
While the ITM Cup permutations are many and varied, the we'll be right back.
trouble kicking early on in the game, and it sort of came right, so I was just happy to kick a few over and get the boys in front.
Talk me through that little box chip and Chase. Was that a nerve ring?
No, I'm wobbly off.
How's your bum squeak?
Well, here was a snow, which is the box kick, so I went through it, or halfway through it. Shat myself when I saw someone there, heart dropped. Cramp in both hammies, gave me the race up pretty early, and then thank God Brady was there to cover me with Jackson, and as soon as that was over, they took him off, and that was me.
How does that compare to other? How does that compare to your other Shield wins?
Oh, that's my last shot of it. I'm out.
Fucking awesome.
Out of New Zealand shortly, so it's pretty emotional, and it's just real stoked to get one for Coops and the team.
You deserved it yourself.
Want a few of them?
Always good to win the Shield, mate, but that's pretty sweet. One it for the Naki, been a part of that, and had a personal milestone at the Blazer game to go with it. I just can't wait to get back to New Plymouth and share it with all the locals. Fucking awesome.
Talk us through that line break from the kickoff, mate. Thought you were going to go all the way. What happened?
Came
my way, no one was attacking me.
Gassed it, boy.
Ran into the big man at the end of number 8, though. He smoked me.
It's good, mate. It's bloody good. He's pretty special taking it back and playing at Yarrows next Sunday.
Yeah. Awesome, mate. Well played. A little milestone to stick in the tick off and say you did it. How does that feel?
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good. Pretty proud of that. Pretty proud of the boys. The boys really dug it in that last scrum. It was tremendous.
Talk us through the last 5 minutes. How were your nerves?
Leo was all my coaches that were around me, like you guys.
Hello, teammate, talk us through that last scrum. You're in the middle of it, mate.
Hey, just stuck to our structure. Just drove straight through them. Destroyed them. Penalty.
Won the ball, won the game, won the penalty.
Kick it out.
Won the game. Game over. How does that feel?
Mate, that
putting
was
an old wagon for the prize.
Mate, that was an amazing experience.
Put up the group.
Especially to come back here on Southland soil, mate, and just quite an emotional experience, Dougie. Very, very pleasing, mate.
And sensational. What do you think about the upcoming game? Have you given that any thought?
About the upcoming game?
Joy tonight, brother. Worry about that Sunday tomorrow.
Well, obviously we can't get on the gas, mate, but got to recover well, and Hawke's Bay will come in and take it off, so we've got to play well.
We've got a pump day for the Naki. Big massive crowd at home.
Awesome.
Get everyone to come and march.
Awesome, mate. Talk us through that halftime spear, mate. Everybody's talking about up in the coach's box.
I got given one of those jowls from Millsy. I topped it and it came up as quick as I went down.
Alright,
so.
Yeah. Apparently it's a bit stinky.
It was.
Yeah, boy! Hey, you're off the top there!
Some.
That was the scariest fucking ball I've ever had to talk to his ass.
Just a roller coaster of emotions. Good to see the boys bar up. Hopefully they'll get a chance to celebrate it properly soon. Awesome.
This is Doug B here. First of all, congratulations to Taranaki Rugby Union. It was a pretty tough game, but came out at the end with the halves happy. Congrats and Doug B all the way.
They tell me it's 15 years to the day since Taranaki last won the Shield.
That's what we're here for.
You beat it, you beat it. Touchdown in New Plymouth. Firstly, just like to meet all the people who aren't part of the team off, so they can get into the terminal, and you guys need to get into New Plymouth. So Coops will be the second to last one off, and then Craig Clark, when he decides, will come out with the Shield. So that was Leo's idea, and well done, Leo. Great thinking. Spots, you can get all the team gear as well, put that on the bus.
No.
And if you have been using any electronic equipment, now's the time to please switch these off. Thank you.
That's Shield Country.
The fans and all the people that turned up to the airport was pretty amazing. It's probably one of the biggest things I've ever seen. You know, I went to the World Cup under 20s, come back, and there was only about 30 people, you know. But coming back to an airport that was chocker, still people outside, was amazing.
The reaction of the waiting fans shows the Loggerwood is still the most sought-after prize in New Zealand provincial rugby.
Oh, expecting some people, yeah, for sure, but the amount and the nature of it, the haka from the lads, and the fact it was so chocker in here, it's it sort of blew us away, but it's pretty special.
Airports are often emotional places,
but I've never seen a homecoming quite like this. That tall fella carrying it is the captain, Craig Clark.
Smaller provincial unions. That Loggerwood means a lot to Taranaki and meant a lot to Southland, so to take it off Southland was just something special.
Meet him at the airport 15 years later. I'm lucky enough to be with a group of team that I'm very proud of to bring it back home.
Yeah.
shit I did tonight. Those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. All the crazy shit I did tonight. Those would be the best memories. I just wanna let it go for tonight. That would be the best therapy for me. Hey, hey, hey.
But I don't mind. It's getting late, but